paragraph on childhood versus adulthood. Childhood is the phase when we are growing up as a kid. Adulthood is completely different from the childhood phase. It's the period when we grow up as an adult. Both phases are completely different from each other, but both are crucial for our life. They play a different but important role in our upbringing, and both are interrelated with one another. There are many differences between childhood and adulthood. In fact, childhood is the age when there is no pressure of work and responsibilities, but the adulthood is the phase when we have to understand the responsibilities and the attachments we have with others. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.